So tell us about your character in being this movie.
Well, I play Drew Barrymore, and I'm a person who takes care of Hugh's plants, and I'm also a songwriter who was jilted with love from a lovely man played by George C. Scott's son, Bobby Scott, which was a black pianist, but he had some amazing work done.
All right.
Well, then how was it kissing Hugh?
Do I have to tell you? One word, heaven. I'm in heaven.
Have you had to put up with any hangers-on from earlier in your career that you just can't get rid of because you're such a nice guy?
Well, I do have that Amish person following me with their headlights off, but that's only during Hanukkah.
Okay.
Because, you know, the candles, they find it too bright.